Oh my god, it's so loud. Hold on, I gotta turn it on myself. There we go. That's better. I should make this my standard build, which was self-care, spine chill. Self-care. We'll see how long it takes. Okay. Let's see. Wait, survivors can change characters still? Well, I mean, I guess they all have the same perks. Do I want to run my standard build? Why didn't it show us hairs? Oh, I got a ping. Oh, it's that. Yeah, I was gonna play production, but the queue was way too dang long. It was at 17, and then I got bumped me to 23 out of 23, and I was like, yeah, no, we're not doing that. That's too much. soon as I let go of my keyboard, scratch my ear. I get hit with a skill check. Damn, they're really trying to kill me. Dude, every time I need to scratch my ear. Not letting him get this. Nope, I ain't taking my chances. Nope, I'm getting out of here. Trying to escape, man. That was, huh. What? That's lame. Oh, I'm so close to getting out of here, but so far. Why they do this to me? Because I kept those. Audit's prestige 1. This is who I need to work with upgrading. It's her. Or maybe switch to her. Well, she doesn't have perks, does she? She's got. Oh, she has quiet. At least she has some. Objective categories is what I'm looking for. What does the survival? Thumbin chin. Not bad. Not a bad perk, but not a good perk. Probably play in for like 4 games, 5 games, and then we'll go check on production. Because I wanna see if I can. What does off duty? Where am I? Oh, this map. Oh god, this map? Well, I guess we're gonna see what we can do. 2 pallets. Oh, but I don't know how to play against this person. I never figured that one out. Oh, Oh, that one was a bit close. Go for it. Okay, let's get her out of here. Dead. Oh, we dead. We dead. That was close. Damn, I've never played against her before. So first injury state puts you... She's lagging hard, or am I lagging? No, it's her. God, one of them fucks up this healing. So it seems like I can run her, they can run her a little bit. She's over there. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff back here. Oh, that's an unsafe pallet. 100% she can run. Me and her the Stick the gen, stick the gen, stick the gen. In clutch. Let me do it. Oh no, you were supposed to let me heal you, man. We're not focusing gens, that's the issue. Dude, I thought we were dead. I thought we were dead, Rishi. Cause we're trying to keep each other alive. That costed Krispy Kreme a hook. Cause she she's over there. Oh, she might go down. I'm gonna go help, because if I can body block even a few shots, because she's dead on hook. I hate that this map is so damn confusing. I had to do it. I had to risk it. Oh, she's still on us. Keep going. Keep going. Run. Run. She's on our asses. Uh-oh. Dude, she wants her bad. Ah, worth it, worth it. So worth it. That last gen done. So worth. I saved Krispy Kreme's ass. I don't care if I die. I did my job. Let's see, dude. Oh, damn it. Run! Get the door, get the door, get the door, get the door, get the door! I shouldn't have stuck that. I didn't realize she threw it down. As long as those two get out, it's alright. That's all that matters. I gotta make sure they get out. I kind of threw my life away on that one, but it's fine. Spectate. Yeah, that's GG. Oh god. That was like, oh wait. 1.5 times. That was amazing. If we didn't have the disconnect, we would have won. Or everybody probably would have gotten out. Because we were doing good. Like, damn. I got a little greedy with the door. that was amazing, though. I don't care about losing. I just like getting people out. Entity shows up around 10. Let's see. We'll go for another two or three rounds. Oh, do y'all want to know? What's his name? Chet, remember the thing we charged him for, the drug thing? He got off with they said he was not guilty. So first, make sure I'm not in a game. Okay, first we have the body cam of him handing off. Like, that says it all. Come on, game. Why you do this to me? We'll go with, honestly, that was a nice, we did it. We had a nice run. That one. Got extra charges. Got extra charges. We got Rygon PD. What was it? What's the city that Red Dead Redemption? Not Red. No. Resident Evil. Rontadom facing the blight. Blight can attack on his first rush. He can't attack on his first rush. Good to know. So, first rush, you don't have to dodge. You can just go around. Hey, look at that. is a generator right there. Time to go do it. Gonna chin rush this food. Remember when it used to be good to 99 generators? I guarantee he's gonna be blinking around everywhere or sprinting. Oh, he's not doing the thing. I don't know when he does the thing. Oh, damn, he's got a good circle. Oh my, how many times can he sprint? Oh dear God, that's scary. That is scary. I don't know how many times he can sprint. Vault, go, 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 go. Horrifying. I didn't know how you can sprint that quick. Do I have ruin? Wait, is it ruin or what is it? Am I tripping? I could have swore I had to hit a skill check, but I don't remember. To get found in a locker, bro. Okay, there is no rune. Or at least it's not a crazy rune. Makes my equipment effective. Oh my God, every time that scares me. Getting chased, so that means we have time to probably get another generator done. Depending on how good she is. Yep, right here. Oh God! That's enough to wind around. Oh shit. Ah, oh, I got caught on the edge. I have deliverance though, so we're good. Ah, oh, actually we're doing pretty good. Ugh. pallet there. Keep that in mind. It's a long straightaway, but you should be able to. Are you kidding me? Oh, as soon as I got off of it. Oh, that's my bad. Oh, I fucked that up. That was fun. There's three pallets there. That's a perfect run. I fucked that up. Dude, how many bumps does he get? Like, what? That is ridiculous. Like, I'm not even kidding. That was like six. Generators all the way over there. Okay, she hasn't been hooked yet, so she's fine. don't think so. It... don't think so, bitch. Don't think so, bitch. Don't think so, bitch. Don't think so. Okay, I need to get out of here is what I need to do. Oh god. Oh god, you almost screwed me over there, man. What's up? Oh, I messed it up. Oh, thank god. I even went for the vault too. I just whiffed. Oh, he wanted to stop the chin. He knows he can catch me with his sprint abilities. Oh, they're going for the other gen now. What's up, Smokey? Yeah, we're just playing, Dead by Daylight right now. Surprisingly not dead yet. Last game, we kind of did the, you know, we'll take the hit, and we died to save the other two. I mean, it wasn't really necessary, honestly. But we still died. Come on, stick the gin, stick the gin. Well, she's gonna get the face camp if he sticks the gin. Ah, wait a minute, yeah. 99 it, be smart, 99 it, 99 it. Oh, well. Why are we all here? Got him. Oh, I forgot his perk does that. That's such a dumb perk. Oh, and then they're dead. Oh, that's just great. We're all injured. I should just get this door open. It's gonna take over 60 seconds. I'll just do it here. This is where No One Left Behind would have been better than We'll Make It Together. Yeah, nope, he's dead. He's dead, dead. There's nothing I can do. I can't do anything else. I tried my best. He just screwed over his knockout stuff, whatever to call it. Only one, really? What did I miss? Escapes. Ugh. I had no choice. I mean, he was gonna die either way. Maybe I should have went as soon as he loaded. That perk is so dumb where it blocks everything off. Like, shit, that just makes it impossible. I want as much stuff as possible. Gib. Mine. Oh no, you stole my item, damn you. Well, yeah, let's get the perk. We have the gel, we have that, we have the first aid kits, we do. So if we have this, and we use this and this. One less objective. But yeah, what's up, Smokey? How's production? I think this will be our last one. We'll check on production, see if there's any Saha on duty. And if there is, then we'll go ahead and go and try and do something with that. Let's see. Do we want this build? No, actually, I kind of want. That's not a good sign. Brutality. The Red Forest. Oh, that's not good. Red Forest is like the, not Chinese New Year, but like the Japanese, like, area, I think, with all the, like, gateways and the dojo and everything, I think. Red Forest, right? Or is that Mother's Dwelling, I'm thinking of? Because Mother's Dwelling is also in the forest. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Okay, let's see. Thank you. Well, the friggin'. Bro literally was spawned on a generator with how quick he got on that thing. Oh shit, is this killer. I don't know if endurance will do anything, because that puts you in the dying. Well, I mean, it says you can't go down, so maybe it will help. Bro, literally let him. You better not steal. Oh, dude is gonna kill me, bro. He's trying to kill me, bro. He's crazy, dude. Oh, juked. Oh, juked. Oh, dang it, he got me. Dude literally brought the killer to me. Like, dude just ruined my whole build. Are you kidding me? I love when that happens. My whole build just got ruined, but, and he just died. Dude, like, what the hell are you doing? I did not just get... Bro did not throw me to the wind to kill me. Dude, heal me, damn. Dude, like, what are you doing? He's trying to kill me, I swear to God. Like, I'm sorry, I'm not doing that. I'm gonna get a gen done. Please tell me if bro didn't have balance landing and did that. I feel like I should run. I really do. Yep, he sees me. Thank you.
Oh. Ooh.
Juked. That connected. Okay. Dude, like, come on, guys, do some chins, please! I can only do this for so long. Back on the same hook I go. Now, likely that I die on the hook here? Pretty darn likely. Dude, why are people hiding in damn lockers, bro? Is she getting moored? No, okay. And 3, 2, 1, dead. In a dead end room, why would you do that to yourself? Dude, like, I'm there's only so much I can do when my team just gets themselves murdered. This gen. He's gonna go down though, I can already feel it any second. I was drinking my drink when that happened. Oh, that was almost bad. There it goes. He did save Kevlar though. We're gonna pop this off. He's gonna come chainsawing over here, I have a feeling. Dude, just heal him here. The other one's already in a chase. I got you. Okay, a non one kill. Oh, well, he's going on the hook, but he's not one. He's not gonna die to the hook. That's gonna be her responsibility since we're both on a generator. So there's a gen over there. He's dead. He is dead, dead, yep. What? Bro, what kind of... Alright, that was a bit bruggy, because I was in... Oh, dumbass. They fucked it up last second, are you kidding me? That's my bad, I literally led them here. I think I might have just killed my team with that one. Bro, what do you mean? Get that thing done. wants that gin. Now she's gonna die. Oh. There's no way we're getting that gin done. Yeah, she's dead. I can't. No. Gotta find the hatch. Gotta find the hatch before he does. It might be down there. We'll go check down there first. The doors. Doors are there. Yeah. Just start hearing the rev now. Let's go. Oh, okay, we're good. We're out. We're out. We're out. We're out. We're out. Fantasy life. Why the fuck did you go to the gym? Let's go. Double pip. We're now somewhere else. Oh, we lost it, but we gained a first aid kit. Dear God, everyone, Prestige 14, Bow, Guardian. Order for 8, head on, okay, quick and quiet. Oh, that's why, a flashbang. Oh my God, that was too much. Oh, I thought I was dead for sure. I thought I was done for one. Alright, let's go ahead and try and level up Nia. Balance landing. I wonder if these are still used, because... Self-care, okay. That's a Claudette perk, so that's good that we're getting those. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. Survivor or Well, then we should just bring this one with those perks in. Goldwyn Farm. See, these... this becomes useless after the first hook. So I want someone... something that's useful will make it. No one left behind. So my goal is to stay alive till the end. And then we just start saving people. We just start... that means that we get, so it's 16, so that means we get, so that's useless, so this will go with that, because it's 12, 16, 32, that'll give us 36 charges, so that's the best way, and then we get healing speed, so we get 3 heals out of this med kit, which could be, oh, plus, or actually, if we have the, wait, healing item effectivity, reduced, does that mean it's like, what? No, that's not what I clicked on. If I read that correct, then I might want that. So yeah, it makes the med kit not work as good, but you heal quicker. Yeah, if you got it, download it. It's fun. The raccoon, there we go, raccoon, not Rotterdam, what am I saying? Bro, what the hell? No. Damn, she got already. Got him. That's a wall. Don't you dare mess me up. Don't mess my run up. Yeah, I'm gonna play him later. Probably after like one or two more matches. It's 9:30. Yeah, I'll play Baker and like maybe, and depending how long this match takes. Don't you dare disconnect me. Why are you thinking of perming Smokey? And how would you perma him? I'm curious. Right there. I can hear him. I hear his cloak thing. Why are you thinking of pillaring Smokey? You just don't enjoy it, or like what's going on? Dude, I love how you do that. You really just made me mess that up. What? Oh, the face camp. The face camp. The face camp. Fake out the swing. Take the hit, go, run, run, run. No, leap. Oh, God. No way, she stuck that. Oh, I went the wrong direction. I 100% went the wrong direction. Bro. Oh, I'm dead. 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 Was a valiant effort. No way, no way. Let's go. Bro, luck is on my side. Luck is on my, oh my God. Yeah, why are you thinking of perming Smokey? Something going on with Smokey. Does Baker gotta shoot Smokey after he does a crime? I went the wrong direction. If I had one body block, I would have had it. I have to go. I have to. I mean, if you want a perm Smokey, go ahead, but should have stuck it. No way he got. Wait, she got out? No way. No way. No. No way, bro. GG. Dude, how is that? I'm guessing next time I get shot. Because, like, Smokey's been awesome. Hey, I'm just saying. if you're perming bait, or if you're permanent Smokey, let me know. I wanna be there. Wait, no. We're supposed to be leveling up Nia. And now we should get the entity has awoken. Alright. I'm gonna switch over to I gotta do something, but we're gonna load into production. So I'm gonna go ahead and in stream and start my next stream when we're in production, because there's currently a queue. Yeah, there's a 7 out of 19. All right, we'll be back later when I start the thingy. So peace. Oh, I'm thinking about doing it because I'll have it be like they gotta save Baker, or else one of us is dying. Lol. We'll talk about this in Discord really quick. I'll give you a call while I'm walking my dog. All right. Be right back.